Center, Vice Chancellor, Rajiv Gandhi University, Bangalore, as well as the chief guest will be the new Vice Chancellor of Mangalore University, Professor Subramanya Gadipati Thaya sir. Also, we'll be requesting the Vice Chancellor of PTU also to come, so that all the three universities, very prominent universities of Karnataka, are there, so that they understand. In fact, both Mangalore University and PTU has supported us in big ways in terms of creating awareness for the students and the passouts. So also we have our MLA of our region, Umanath Kotian sir, who will be a part of Alva's Pragati. He will be the president of the program. We also have Dr. Mohan Alva, the chairman of Alva's Foundation, who will be the part of Alva's Pragati inauguration. This year also we are seeing companies from various different sectors, from manufacturing to IT to hospitality to banking, finance, education and NGO, sales, IT, ITS. Even it is open for medical, paramedical students, engineering, arts, commerce, management, basic science, nursing, ITI, diploma, as well as skilled manpower, as well as SLC, QC students also. So again, we want to put across that Alva's Pragati, our target this year from every sector was to bring core companies, because this word core is expected from students, and even we also feel students, if they are challenged into these kind of companies, it is much better for their career prospects also. They get a lot of learning in core companies, and this is the focus what is Alva's Pragati intended for. This year we are seeing large number of hospitals, even every year we see bigger number of hospitals coming. Even this year also, there are almost 10 to 15 hospitals who are going to be a part of Alva's Pragati. From Apollo is coming from two regions, from Nasik as well as from Bangalore. Likewise, Cloud9, AJ Hospital and many other hospitals which are a part of it. They are predominantly looking for nursing graduates as well as diploma students, also medical practitioners, also MLT, as well as physiotherapists. Physiotherapists, almost 70 requirements have come from various different hospitals. There is also a good news for people who are intending to get into audit companies. We have both the topmost audit companies like Thomson Reuters, which will be also known as Refinitiv, because Blackstone has taken over Thomson Reuters, and it will be known as Refinitiv from henceforth. So Thomson Reuters as well as EY, Ernst Young, which is a part of Alva's Pragati this year, they will be taking large numbers. I am expecting at least a number of 300 openings, which is specifically coming from these two companies.